I don't know. Very bad day. Very bad day. I saw my older brother, and my older brother and I are just vehemence against, what can I say, a bad situation. And I don't know. They talk about forgiving people and all of that. I don't think that's going to be possible. I don't think I can forgive him. Not for a long time, anyway. So what do I do now if I can't forgive the dude? You know, I'm here in my mind, you know, going to lawsuit. I just want to just sue him. I want to sue him for what he did to me. What predicament he put me in, I want to sue him. Yeah, I don't know. Forgiveness, I'm not good at it. I'm not good at it. Not when I've been put in danger. Not when I've been put in danger at all. It's very tough to forgive a person who put you in danger. Yeah, and I'm in my reticence. This morning I was like, I don't want to see him. I don't want to go. I don't want to go out to breakfast. I don't want to see him. I don't want to talk to him. I don't trust him. This whole deal, it's not going down well. Anything about him and me, you know, any kind of friendship. I just feel he's a completely an antagonist against me. So I'm like, well, you know, my instinct was don't go. And yet I'm like, well, I went, you know, I went. So I end up in a situation, you know, where after, you know, it's like my father didn't get what he wanted out of the day with the son. And so he puts me on a driving plan all over San Francisco looking for a car battery so we can have the windshield repaired and the blow-up airbag on the other car has to be dropped off like an all-day affair, you know. So so we have to repair that one car to the other, and so I'm driving all over this San Francisco, you know, looking for a car battery, and so that just turned into what? I actually went to lunch or breakfast with this jerk. I know, and this is how angry I am still over the event. You know what I mean? So it's tough, you know, when they talk about forgiveness. It's really tough. Where does it come from? How can I have forgiveness when he's still holding something against me? You know what I'm saying? And what right and what planet does he have to do that? So yeah, the frisk of the fight goes on. I don't want to talk to him anymore.